Bella, here we are on I Catch Killers.
I just instantly fell in love with boxing. Actually just started with Dad in the garden for a few weeks. So I actually went to the Olympic trials and I thought that I'd won the trials there, but I didn't get the decision. Oh my God, like I nearly gave up boxing because I was so upset with the result.
How did you come to be training with Johnny?
I had a friend, Taylor Robertson, who was coming up to Sydney to meet Johnny and potentially be trained by him. I was just going to sit there and watch. And then Johnny goes, "Oh, darling, would you like to join in?" Thinking that I wasn't a boxer. But I really wanted to prove to myself that I am a smart, skillful boxer and I have got the IQ to beat my opponent. You want to win that fight. And if you're not going to hit them, they're going to hit you.
Cranky face. You're a professional fighter. For God's sake, cranky.